And unfortunately, he's gone into the water on this one.